Hoi hoi, this is Meganikoi, and well, I'm back at the Spiral Base in Genshin Impact, and I think I'm ready to fun, low stakes, casual time in the Spiral Base, while I do want to get myself 36 stars. So let's just begin. Some nice music. That's nice. I'm not going to use this guy. I'm going to use this girl. That should be okay. Let's just try it. So, this should be doing a fun thing. And then we have... Whoa, I'm forgetting one big thing. I think I'm going to do it a bit differently, but we'll see. We can go for freeze, but I think I'm going to go for a bit of melt. But we'll see. Let's see, start challenge. Oh wow, look at that. It's so great, actually. I think it's damn great. Yeah, I shouldn't care too much. I mean, it's just a bit of fun. Oh! Did I get what I thought I got? I think I will finish this floor, this whole floor, then go outside, and I think I'll show you something. What I think that I've got. Just enjoy the cacophony of all this stuff. Oh, wow, you're going to dance around, are you? I mean, yeah, why waste? See, that's what I mean. Why even waste perfectly fine bursts when I don't need them? Hello, where is my energy? Oh, ow. Ow, ow. Please don't. Wow, this is actually kind of really easy. Cheesy, easy, lemon squeezy. Oh, 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 oh. That's really easy, actually. Normally, I do struggle with these four waves because I can't get them. But yeah, I would say that Nahida makes it so easy. Especially. Okay, you have your yam yam. Okay, that's nice. We continue. Yeah, I just let's change the camera up a bit. Yeah, let's restore life because I need some life. Let's but it's also spread out. Also spread out. The difficulty lies in that it's also spread apart. Yeah, that makes it a bit annoying. But yeah, that's part of the challenge. Challenge! I couldn't even finish the rotation, so let's leave. Of course it hooks, of course. That's what I had. Hook left, right and center. But it has to, because, hey, couldn't have a radio, a live stream. No, hyperballing soon. Even more. I have to do this again and again. Oh no, that's actually not that nice. I'll be honest. Let's continue. Start. This should work. This should work. Yeah, I don't want to change teams if possible. If not necessary, there's no reason for me to change teams. Healing. For once, actually, I am really glad with the In Heaven buff they gave us, because as I've talked about in the live stream before I started recording this video, yeah, I really don't like fighting against the concentrated beasts. They are so annoying. Not just annoying, but frustrating to fight against them. Everything is just so massive, So just, it's not fun for me. Might be fun as in challenging other people. Okay, that's your prerogative, but I don't find it fun, actually. I'll be honest. So, here we go. Did we get everything back? Okay. What will we encounter? Oh, here we have things. Okay, yeah, that's to understand. Yeah. It's kind of simple, but yeah. It's not the most efficient. But we'll see. Okay. Wow, that goes quite quickly. This team is really strong. I never knew. That's also kind of easy peasy. But these big electro lava trolls are kind of dangerous. But the choir ones are worse. Now the choir ones are really, really bad to fight against. Challenge. Okay. Everything already. Oh, we are already done with it. Oh, wow! Yeah, that's what I don't like when I get staggered. That's one thing what I don't like is these stupid hydro disorders. No, I really don't like hydro disorders, whether it be bubbles or the flowing waters. Don't really like either. Oh yeah, again, slowing waters effect. Really? Yeah, I really don't like that. Just, it's so annoying to deal with. Next floor. So, oh, it's 15 minutes, that should be doable. Let's see how this works. I don't know whether I'm going to use these teams in floor 12 like they are. The Nahida, Yelan, Shinshu, and Kuki one, yes. Because I wanted to buy that. I think it's strong. Well, that's already quite easy peasy. I mean, it's just saying to you, hey, you rely too much on your skills and bursts, on your elemental skill, elemental burst. Heh. How about nope, nope. You may not use them. You want to use them, but you have to be really careful. It's just annoying. I mean, at least with something like this pyro effect that, oh yeah, one enemy has it, and then if you don't beat them soon enough, you get a flame coming to you, and then it just goes to your characters and just kills them off, or at least applies damage. And I think, while really annoying, it's doable. Even this electro effect, this V shape that you get, isn't that annoying. The cryo effect, which goes like this, which goes around characters, it's also annoying, but it's doable. I just think, yeah, that's actually okay. I think that one is really okay, but the hydro, I mean, even the bubbles aren't that bad, but the slowing waters effect, oh, they should just stop that. Really damn annoying.
これこそが知恵。
That's doable. Please don't do that. Oh, yeah. And again, as flowing waters effect. This is what I hate. Not being able to... Really, I hate flowing waters effects. I think they're really frustrating to work with. Yeah, this is going to be a bit dicey. Please don't do that. Please do not do that. Yeah, it's taking a bit too long, I must say. Doable. And now I have to first kill one wave of stuff. And even with the flowing waters effect, this is doable. It's just... If you know... You can reseed it. Well, there's a saying in Dutch... No, it's not even a saying, it's just a regular expression, a rekening meehouden, that you you anticipate something and then you incorporate it in your plan. There's also a regular English expression, but I forgot. But yeah, let's see how this works now. I hope it works well enough. Let's see, maybe this is already good enough, but maybe not. We'll see. If it doesn't work, I will have to reset. I will have to use different teams. But it should be doable. Oh wow, that's actually not that bad. I think this is actually really, really great. Oh, but I'm not dying, so that's really great. Wow. Easy peasy. This is really easy peasy, I must say. That's really annoying that one just doesn't get. Oh, I hate this! It's always that one. Always one of them that just doesn't go quite well. Okay. This should be doable. Come on. Come on! Please! Well, this is what I mean. These things are so annoying. You get so overstaggered so many times. It's just damn dumb bullshit. And like this, you just get staggered. You get thrown off the damn fucking circle of life. It's doable, but Jesus! This is... You plan down gun use, distraction flower. What do these things? It's there. You are there. You're on the other side. What do these things go for? You. They always keep going for you somehow. So annoying.
Yeah.
doable. But look at how fast that goes. Well, it's a really strong team. Of course that happens, because I don't utilize Banner's Burst in order to heal my Ganyu, because I'm a bit dumb. Oof. Nearly. Oh, this is so scum. Come on. You're a bit. That's what I mean. You have to build it up so it. Because it just doesn't shut down like it did in the previous. Give me a bit more time. Stuff, please. Come on. Why do they have these stupendous amounts of damn fucking HP? Oh, barely. Jeez. Oh my. So this only restores this. So let's just go ahead. I'll just restart that. I thought it went away to some other place. Nobody watching me on Twitch, but that's alright, because yeah. I'm already here. Oh, I only molded a tiny bit, which is a really good thing, because let me say it this way, yesterday was a bit of a two molding evening, and I won't go into details, but it wasn't good for me. Oh, come on. I don't get my energy back? Why? What's wrong with you, game? Ah, there it is. It's doable, but I don't like how this has to be so annoying. Yeah. I have to keep going to Shinobu in order to get the electricity reapplied. The electro reapplied. Yeah, thank you very much. Oh, how I love it when I cannot switch. That's the only thing where I just think, yeah, I don't really like the damn candy. When they... Oh. But, as you can see, even with all their shenanigans, they're easier to deal with than the consecrated beasts. I know the times when people would complain about the triple kankies, and I think they still are quite dangerous at times, but I think they're much more fun, entertaining, and they are the right kind of challenge, I think. Let's see. Yeah, it's only 40 minutes. And there was a bit of molding, I mean, usual molding. There are other people who also mold when they just don't perform well enough, or when the content is a bit too hard. But yeah, I think I did quite well. Less molding. And rewards. And rewards. Claim rewards. Claim rewards. I think I will be updating my profile right here, right now. I did a showcase. Let's get right away. And add. Oh no. No 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 no. I also have to have this one. These are the teams that I utilize. So yeah, you can in the up coming days you can take a look. So let's see, which what did I do? How did I fare? So normally this was my previous team, and let's see, let's take a look. Our dendro applier. Actually, there's not really one big damage dealer. It's more dendro reactions with well, you have your bloom, you have your hyper bloom, you have your electro charged, and all other reactions that are between these three elements. And Yelan, Chinchu, Kuki, and Nahida are mostly off-field damage appliers. So Yelan, and this is a battery, this is a bit of a battery, this is a battery, this is more of a healer and a bit of a battery. So everybody completes everybody, and well, Kuki is mostly, let's just show the builds quite quickly. Crit damage and recharge should be good enough. Weapons prototype Amber for that energy recharge, being a bit of battery, a bit of healing, because, well, in the current abysses we do need a lot of healing. And yeah, you see here. These are the artifacts, should not be too difficult. Yeah, but she applies a lot of dendro, has reasonable stats. Well, Yelan is still my Yelan, off-field damage dealer, mostly. Also a bit, yeah, a battery for everyone. Emblem, as you can see. But yeah, you can go to anchor.network and look at the showcase for the upcoming days. Plotter, C0, well, these are the other stats. Well, my Shinshu is just a mid-build with some energy recharge, crit rate, crit damage, applies a lot of hydro, is less of a damage dealer, more of a hydro applier. But works quite nice. Freedom Zone here. Artifacts, as you can see, are these. It, yeah, just does its thing. Constellation 6. Talent levels, well, as it was before. Kuki. Yeah. Kuki is a healer. Most likely has a crit, great crit damage. No, that doesn't really matter that much for her, but yeah, there's some energy recharge, a lot of elemental mastery, a lot of attack, and yeah. She's got the Iron Sting, she does heal somewhat, and yeah, I didn't really put on that great of those artifacts, as you can see, but it works. Constellation 5, which means she is quite good in a dendro reaction team. And talent level 6, 12, and 9. Yeah, the most important thing is the sanctifying ring. What it's all about. So that's what's for that team. But yeah, it's a lot of reactions and who drives what. Yeah, Nahida is really important. Gielan and Shinshu, I think, are both equally important. And Kuki Shinobi is also important enough. I can also go for Baiju. Well, maybe I can try it, but that won't be in this video. to the next team. It's just it's hyper carry Ayaka with Ganyu as a bit of a support. I would normally want to utilize Mona. But the thing is, if I do want to utilize this team all throughout the second half of all the floors from 9 to 12, I have to deal with the Hydro Mimics, especially those flying Raptors. And Ganyu is excellent at getting rid of those. There's a reason why they put those Raptors in there. It's to sell you Ganyu. And she does her job well. But other than that, I think if you're playing with a controller, maybe on mobile, you might want to utilize Ganyu as a support character instead of a DPS. But yeah, you can... No. We are not going back to the abyss. But yeah, on mobile and on, especially on PC, you can just charge shot with her. And she's also good in freeze and good in this team, but she's good against small mobs, especially if they're made out of hydro or have hydro shields. Then they're excellent. Then she's excellent with her burst. Then you want to concentrate on her skill and her burst instead of her normal attack. But let's take a look at the team. Well, Kazuha is still Kazuha. Everything is still the same. A bit different crit rate, energy recharge, etc. Weapon still Favonius sword. Well, 789 elemental mastery, Favonius sword. Let's take a look at the artifacts. As you can see, he is still elemental buffer, and to some extent because of his constellation to a reaction buffer as well. And talent levels max. He's really essential to a lot of my more Ayaka and other based teams. I'm not saying he's he's the best character ever, but I still think he's still top of the line, even though his utility has diminished a bit due to the introduction of Dendro. So, Ganyu. Well, here we go. A lot of attack. Raid and crit damage. High and recharge. A bit on the lower side. Actually, I would want that to be a bit higher. But yeah, I have the Amos bow on her, so that works quite well. Artifacts, as you can see, it's well, it's not even on the cryo damage. As you can see, it's just a bit generic. But yeah, if you still have enough damage output, this is a build that's meant to not go for her charge attack, but go for her Celestial Shower and the Trail of the Shilin. Support. Strong support. Giving a field, and also because of this, what does this even do? Celestial Shower grants a 20% cryo damage bonus to active party members in the AoE, so that's good for Ayaka. Bennett. Who does have quite a lot of attack, you know, it's still the same build. Crit rate and crit damage quite high. A decent amount of energy recharge. Misplit reforged, best in slot. Artifacts, it's still two-piece Shimanavas and two-piece Blizzards. And yeah. These are still the same stats as before. Oh. Constellation 1 still. Max levels. And yeah, we go to. And then we go to. Well, she's the DPS of the team. And it's all about getting her burst off. She does do have enough damage output with regards to her normal attacks, shard attacks, charged attacks, and her skill, but her burst is her best damage output, her strongest. But keeping enemies in the burst is a bit of a problem. That's why you do want to utilize freeze at times. Bennett, buffer, healer. A bit of a battery. Well, Kazuha is a battery. Ganyu is a battery as well. Ayaka has a bit of a battery, but Bennett is also a battery. Has enough HP for healings, some damage, a lot of energy recharge. Scarlet Blade works quite well. Still the same artifacts as before. As before, this is a buff build with Noblesse Oblige 4-piece. Constellation 6, so Ayaka can utilize his burst to do some melting on her own without Xiangling. And yeah. These are his talent levels. I will not be crowning this one. I think that's not necessary, but crowning the Fantastic Voyage is really great. It's the best of the best. So, yeah, that's it. Kazuha, Ganyu, and Bennett actually buff Ayaka, but Ayaka buffs herself. And Kazuha and Ganyu also do some damage as well. Take a look at what kind of nice stuff I got. Yeah, that's fodder anyhow. Christmas cakes. Let's see. What's this? Trash? Yeah. I have so much animal damage goblets. That's trash compared to those, even. This could have been something, but it isn't. More fodder. Also, not good enough. Let's see. Nope. Just pure fodder. I do have some nice. Wishes that I want to do. Yeah. And I'll just quickly show. I've got a Baiju 5 star, but you might think, oh, that's your C0. No, that's my C1. Let's go back. Let's go back, let's go back, let's go back, let's go back. Even further along, come on. Yeah, and the and that's Shenhei there. So I have a C1 Baiju. Let's see if I get more. I hope to get a Kave. Okay. I hope to get a cafe. Maybe I will get one. But no, I'm not in this wishing session. Nope. I already have a C5, no, an R5, not C5, but R5. Lines war, so do I even have more lines war? Oh, that's it? Oh, wow, okay. I'm fine with that.